she is a love of 2024. We waited our whole lives for each other. And this is awesome. I'm loving this. I feel like a five-year-old kid right now. And I probably look like I'm smiling so much, but that's okay. I just want to get some of my candy and I'll be a complete package of a five-year-old. But thank y'all, like I said, for coming. Thank y'all for sharing this. If me and Lyndsie got married by ourselves with justice and peace, I would be happy. I'm sorry, I would. But this means so much more to have everyone that we love here to support us, here to show us, you know, that this day is special. And before I keep talking too much, is Janice here? Great. Thanks, sis. But what I want to do is sing a song, and if y'all just listen to what I've got to say to her, I'd appreciate it a lot. And this is my brother and sister, Amy and Brad. Give a hand, y'all.
I was made.